What's good?
What's going on, guys? We're at the Y right now. I think we're gonna do chest today. Probably gonna go decently heavy. We're not gonna do flat bench, we're gonna do incline and decline, maybe some flat dumbbell presses. We'll see what happens. But I'll pick this up when everybody gets here and we get inside.
Put that camera down.
You look like a day old Arby sandwich. Oh my God.
You already know. I actually don't know the website link yet, but stay tuned, stay tuned. You already know, we always warming up with our back, the pull downs. I warm up my upper back before like every exercise just to get blood flow. Don't be ignorant when you're warming up. I warm up with the bar. I can bench 300 something pounds. A warm-up's a warm-up. It's about being safe, not wanting to tear stuff. I don't think anybody wants to tear anything.
If not, if it doesn't fit right away, you can move that. Oh yeah, you need to. Make
sure you're cool. Whoa, damn near. Damn, I keep hitting that. I might have to, Oh, no. I guess it's not bad, but like, it's not great.
Did you not see how I was smacking the safety? Yeah, it's...
You're ready to go. He's ready to fucking run. He's not.
He's gonna sit off this bar around. Yeah, bro, like, smacking the thing. We'll be right back.
open your mind. There is no reality. The universal chaos.
Do you think you're better?